from police about a suspected babysitter thief they say is preying on unsuspecting mothers. Thank you for joining us. I'm Sandy Miller.
And I'm Mike Colombo in for John Brown. Police say there are three known victims and there may be more. Fox 2's Andy Banker has the story new at 6.
Police say she came recommended through Facebook groups and a babysitting service called care.com. But in at least three cases after she was done babysitting, moms found their credit cards were missing. St. Charles County Police are looking for 41-year-old Laura Templeton of Ballwin for the most recent known case, November 23rd.
She went through the lady's home and stole her wallet and her credit cards and her debit cards.
And then she went shopping.
She made several fraudulent purchases of household goods, holiday gifts, and gas. And she did this approximately 30 minutes after she left the victim's home.
Police say she used the victim's credit cards for six purchases at this Walgreens in Ballwin and a Petromart in Chesterfield for a total of $376.76. In court documents, police say she also used a card stolen from a babysitting job in Wentzville in August at the Mobile on the Run on Wentzville Parkway. Police say she also tried to use a stolen card at the nearby Walmart. When it was denied, she allegedly stole $295.42 worth of items in her cart. She is currently wanted for a total of five counts of felony stealing and two counts of credit card fraud.
We're just encouraging anyone who feels that they may have been victimized or may even know where she is to contact us.
Police say she also tried to use cards stolen while babysitting in Richmond Heights, but the cards were denied, and she had her 11-year-old daughter with her on the jobs. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.